Gizmode and welcome to today's video. Today we're going to be talking about the best sniper found in Far Cry 6. And I can almost say that 80% of you are using the wrong gun. And today I'm going to tell you guys why and why you should definitely switch it up and get the best sniper currently in the game. So if all of this sounds like something you're definitely interested in, a like would be greatly appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on all those notifications so you guys won't miss when our videos go live. And let's talk about the best sniper in the game. So we go to the sniper rifles, guys. We have a total of four different snipers. We have the Yaren SRA. We also have the .308 carbine. We have the SVD. And we have the MPV, the 50 cal. Now, of course, we have unique snipers, but I kind of don't want to mention these because these will always stump them just because you have way more mods. So right now we have two snipers here. We have the SVD and the F50. Now, let's take a look at this and see how do they compare to each other. If we go over here and check out the difference here, is mostly the 50 cal is going to give us a little bit more damage. Accuracy is just going to be slightly less, and stealth and handling is going to be slightly less. Let's take a look at the weapons at a closer glance, though, because I do have them here in my wheel. And the weapon that I'm going to suggest, guys, is going to extremely surprise you guys, and you're going to be like, I didn't even know. All right, so we look at this weapon. This is the SVD. The skin is amazing for this gun, but I want you to notice a couple things. Number one, I want you to notice that it only has 5 bullets, so we're only able to shoot 5 times. And then when we shoot, we have to go ahead and hit that reload, right? So that's the first thing I wanted you to notice. Now we switch over to the other gun, which is the 50 cal. This one right here, guys, has a total of 5 bullets as well. But the problem with this one is when we shoot, we have to go automatically reload the next bullet. So we shoot once, and then we have to reload again and reload again until we actually get the full clip, which is the automatic full reload, which is gives us 10 bullets. Now, overall, these weapons all one hit to the headshot. Now, what would you guys say if I told you guys that none of these snipers are the best snipers in the game? Because this best sniper in the game is actually hidden, and you're probably wondering, what do you mean, Laser, it's hidden? Well, if we go to our arsenal and we go under the rifle category, we're going to find this weapon here called the SKS. And I know what you guys are saying, so stop, Timmy, stop typing. Tom, stop typing. Now, calm down. You're probably going to start typing right now. It's not a sniper. Let me go ahead and hit you guys up with a little bit of knowledge. So to bring up a little bit of knowledge, I have to give my boy Casey Spencer a big shout out. He commented in the comment section that felt very eloquently, very nice, and very profound. Now, after I go ahead and read this, I do want to make sure you guys stay tuned to the video because I'm going to tell you guys why it's better than the other two snipers. And this is what Casey said. Just an FYI, the SKS is not an assault rifle by definition. It is simply a rifle, both in reality and in the game. The term assault rifle was originally derived from World War II German Sturmgewehr 44 or STG 44. The name is said to have been given to it after it was shown to Hitler. In English, it literally means storm rifle, although the term was changed to assault rifle since in the US it was more commonly said to assault a position than to storm a position. The meaning is, of course, the same. It was the first firearm having a shoulder stock, a pistol grip, and a detachable box magazine, which was chambered for an intermediate caliber cartridge and most importantly was select fire, meaning capable of semi or fully auto fire. The SKS, on the other hand, is a semi-automatic rifle chamber in 7.62x38mm, which is also an intermediate caliber cartridge. Hence, the SKS is not an assault rifle since it's capable of semi-automatic fire only. For the same reason, the vast majority of AR-15s patterned rifles are also not assault rifles by definition. Hence, the antis came up with the term assault weapon. Therefore, should you happen to have any rock, knives, or sharp sticks, then by their definition, you own an assault weapon. I'm not making this up. It is the new reality, so to speak. By the way, as a firearms and self-defense instructor, all 5-4 of me, I cover this and other topics in detail. However, it's not my full-time career position on, and yes, this game rocks, best Far Cry yet ever, and I've played them all. So there you guys have it. Casey Spencer laid out a little bit of knowledge for us, guys, letting us know that the SKS is a sniper rifle or a rifle in general. So it is not an assault rifle. It's more of a sniper rifle. All right. So now that we heard Casey and we know exactly that this is considered a rifle, so technically it can be considered a sniper rifle. Now let's take a look at the gun and why it's better. So to start off with, the first thing I want you to notice is we have 10 rounds. So from 5 rounds, we have 10 bullets that we're able to go and shoot consecutively without having to reload. So we can go ahead and empty the clip really fast here and hit us with that reload, and we will get ahead, go back and to go into the position. In addition to that, guys, we're able to run a different scope. So we want to use this in a full sniper mode, we can, or we want to infiltrate a base and use this at a more close proximity, we're going to be able to do that because it allows us to mount a scope right there as well. In addition to that, we go back to our arsenal and we take a look at the weapon and we look at the attachments, which I'm going to tell you guys exactly what those are. We're running armor-piercing rounds, we're running the muscle, we're running the optical stock. This one you can change to whatever you guys want. I like the 4 one. I like this one in particular, but you can change it to the 1. We're also running the side one to be able to shoot at closer proximities. And of course, the laser makes everything look cool. Now, the reason why this weapon is better than the other weapons is because of these mods. Now, these particular mods, you're not going to be able to equip them in snipers. So, for example, the rifle mod socket, the triple discipline, improves aim weapon damage. You're not going to be able to apply that to a sniper rifle. So, you're not going to be able to get that extra damage boost when you aim down sights. In addition to that, you won't be able to apply this one either. The gun wrencher rifle, improved body shot weapon damage. These two mods are only equipable in rifles and not in sniper rifles. This is why this weapon is hence the best sniper rifle in the game. Now, I know a lot of you guys are going to ask me, Laser, can I see the skins on the gun? And here we guys go. We're going with the skins. We got the oak, the redwood, the pine, and we also have this one. This one, I actually like the robin's egg. That one looks pretty dope. We also have the jet black, which is completely black finish, graffiti print, and then we have the traditionalist, which is just kind of like that wooden trim finish. And then we have the Nobles of Ubli, which is the one that I'm rocking. And I think it looks pretty sexy and pretty nice there. Now, let me go ahead and show you guys with the sniper rifles. If we go in this one, you'll notice that we cannot apply those mods. We can only apply Vampiric or any other mod, but those two mods are not being able to be applied in the gun. And I know the biggest question you guys are asking is, Laser, that gun is amazing. How do I actually get this weapon? Well, in order for you guys to get the SKS, guys, you're going to have to go ahead and update your garrison and be able to purchase it from the vendor. So pretty easy. Just go to a camp, buy the garrison, upgrade it, and you'll be able to get your hands on the SKS, which is the only way you're able to obtain it. So it's super easy to obtain. And now you guys have the best sniper currently found in the game. I hope you guys are enjoying our Far Cry coverage. We are doing the heat for you guys. Drop a comment, drop a like. But most importantly, subscribe to the channel, turn on those notifications, so you guys won't miss when our videos go live. I'm going to leave you guys with a little bit more sniper gameplay so you guys enjoy. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next video.
Shit!